Do you think it's impossible to enjoy a great cocktail in the economy section of a flight? Think again! Hello, and welcome to the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. If you resent paying high prices for a mediocre cocktail in row 25 of your flight, have we got a drink for you? The TSA says that you can bring liquor onto flights, provided that the bottles are 3.4 ounces or less, unopened, and fit into your quart-sized plastic bag. I call this lovely libation the upgrade, and you can make two with these ingredients without paying anything on board. Order a tea with lemon and a cup of ice when the cart makes its way to you. Squeeze the lemon onto your ice, followed by 5 dashes of Prohibitors from Duchess Spirits, then add 1/2 of a 1.5 ounce bottle of gold rum, 1/2 of a 1.5 ounce bottle of spiced rum, I'm using El Dorado in both cases, and 2 squeezes of black cherry juice from a TSA approved travel bottle and stir. It's going to be a great trip.
Bon voyage.
Thank you for visiting the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen. Be sure to join us Thursday on Facebook for our weekly Liquored Up live broadcast. It's always happy hour at the Velveteen Lounge Kitchen.
See you soon.